and somewhere we have never fished before. Hey, so what am I using today? What are you rigging me up with? What are we running here? There we go. That was quick. She's on, hammering it. Jeez. Sorry. My dip player. Let me ask you a weird question. Is my lens foggy?
Oh, it's good.
Okay. Of course I do. You just gonna load them in? You can probably run four rods and just really do hard. No, I mean, you can probably run a couple extra rods if you wanted to. Oh, you had to do it to me. Tip of the face, eh? Dear Lord! Goodbye. Oh, don't do that. Thank you. There we go. Oh, that could be it. And I don't think so. Still got some energy. We'll go again. Out. You happy? So we're 50 feet back?
Yeah.
Holy balls, dude, I was kidding. And a brownie? You say this is big or no?
No.
36 inches, man. That's a big fish. No, I do have tape though. Can you do a girth measurement on this one? Oh shit. Oh, he came off. Fuck, sorry. Ah! Call the other guy. Did you catch anything? You got anything? How's your guys doing? Did you catch Dancing with the Stars last night? Plug him in, brah! I ain't your guy. Oh, it's a little bastard. Hang on, hang on, hang on. I got him. No, you just keep fishing. There we go. Surfing for trout. A darky. Looks like a brook trout. And dump him. Dump him. Gave him a little bit of this one feels a little better. Actually taking some line. Oh shit, I'm under you. Switch. This one feels a lot better. I know, right? Sharking me. He's coming at it. That is a laker. say he buried it. Angry that day, my friend. Big wave. Slaker. Just like smallie fishing. It's a funny thing. Crazy. Tip of the nose. I still want to do this, so I just want to come up on the flat. See that a couple more times. Catching fish here.